This is ATF Agent Kelly. Does anyone read me?
Kelly, this is Lapon.
Lapon! Thank God. I was ambushed by two militia members. They knocked me out and tied me up. I'm on their property, but I'm not sure where.
Don't worry. I'll find you.
Somebody, help!
Where did Oakton hide the satellite data?
What satellite? Just leave us alone.
Wrong answer.
Commander Silvers, this is Lieutenant Brown. Come in, sir.
This is Silvers. Report, soldier.
The warehouse compound is secure, but those rednecks took out Lieutenant Pepin.
Any sign of the satellite data?
Negative, sir, but there's a lot here to search through.
Where's that data?
Oakton has it. Just let us go. We didn't do nothing.
Oakton's dead. Tell me what...
They killed my brother.
Look, I need your help.
I don't know nothing about any satellite. All I know is we caught one of your agents.
You found Agent Kelly? Is he okay? Where can I find him?
We just roughed him up a bit and stashed him under the stairs near the well right before we were captured.
Right. Get out of here while you still can.
Guzman, what the hell happened here?
Brown was dead when I arrived, sir.
I think we have a rogue agent on our hands. Kill any unfamiliar faces. Have you located the satellite data?
It's not in this warehouse. I suspect it's somewhere in the south compound.
Lieutenant Quinn is at the south compound right now. Rendezvous with him and find that data. I'll stay here and keep this area secure. Send Kennedy and Zani here for backup.
Yes, sir.
Logan, come in. This is Lapan.
I read you.
I found Silvers. What should I do?
Take the homing beacon I gave to you and find a way to plant it on Silvers. You need to be quiet, though. Don't tip him off. Can you do it?
Consider it done.
Agent Steinkraus, have you found the data yet?
Not yet, sir. I'm interrogating one of Oakton's captains now. I'll report back. Out.
This is Agent Quinn, sir. We have a visual on Debbie and Dusty Oakton. They're headed into the bunker.
Get that bunker surrounded. I'll be right there.
Teresa, is that you?
Kelly.
Yeah, hurry up and untie me.
Let's get you out of here.
Where are you going? Let's get out of here.
I can't. I have to get Oakton's family out safe. Don't involve yourself in this.
Okay. Take care of yourself, Teresa.
Thank you. hell are you?
I'm ATF. I'm here to help. Earl Oakton is dead, and his family is in danger. I need to get to them.
Well, you're a little late. They're being held in that building, and we can't get by these snipers.
I can take care of the snipers.
We're with you, then. There's two on the roof, one in the balcony. On three, Abel go left, I'll go right, you back us up. One, two, three.
You? Where's my dad?
Your dad sent me to get you and your mom out of here.
Your jacket says ATF. Who are you?
I was with the ATF until about an hour ago. My name's Teresa. I'm here to help.
My mom's in labor.
Take me there. I'll get us out. I promise.
Give me a gun to protect myself.
No way. I'll cover you.
Hurry! My mom's waiting in the bunker. Need a second to plant this bait. We're safe for a bit. There's some supplies around you may need. I'll wait here.
Thank you.
stay here. It's dangerous, but I know the way. I'll bring you some infrared goggles. Use these. I can find my way around without them.
This decryptor is closing in on the passcode. Just a few more minutes. Target on the stairs!
Who's that? And where's your father?
This is my friend, Teresa. You could trust her. She's going to take us to Dad.
We need to get you out of here now. The NSA is here, and I don't think your security doors can hold them much longer.
I'm going into labor. I can't move anywhere.
But you're barely 30 weeks.
What can I do?
We have an emergency kit with terbutaline. It's in the food cooler, if you can find it.
I'll stay here with Mom.
Thank you.
did you get that gun?
Supply closet.
Let me have it.
No way! Do you have the meds or not? Give Mom her shot.
I'm no doctor. Hope this does the trick. You ready to move?
I think so. I can't run, so you'll have to bear with me. Pregnant woman go at it alone? I don't know if I can make it.
Down this way, Mom! To slow them down for good.
Logan, do you read me?
I read you.
I've got the Oaktons. I need a pickup if you can manage it.
I think I can take care of that.
Got it. Gabe got us out of there. He was there with the chopper and lifted us out.
I see. And since he helped you fake your death, what have you been doing?
Mostly, I've been following a woman named Mara Aramov.
A Soviet agent.
She was involved with the agency somehow, but we never understood her connection. She seemed to work for the agency, for the Russians, but also helped us, like she was toying with us.
I don't understand.
She's good at covering her tracks, but since she thought I was dead, she wasn't watching for me. Probably the most interesting place I've found her was in your office, talking to you.
Wait! You can't come in here like this! You...
These are officers from the Special Prosecutor's Office, Mr. Haddon. With a warrant for your arrest. Copy that. On my way. I thought you were keeping track of Aramov. What the hell is she doing here?
I couldn't follow her while I was testifying. Now could I?
Since she eliminated Haddon, we can only assume the leadership within the consortium is shifting rapidly. We need her alive.
Agreed. Teresa, you wait here for our backup. I'm going after Aramov. Mujari, I got the cancellation code. It's 62493. Get the code to the bomb disposal unit ASAP.
Got it.
Did you hear about that new spy game coming out next year?
I hate those things. They're never like the real thing.
Die!
Thanks for the rescue.
Right.
Gabe, Mara's men are spooked. The bomb's been neutralized, and now they're hijacking a subway train to make that escape.
How do I get down there?
There is an elevator in the building that will take you down.
I'm on my way.
You will never stop me, Logan. I've got one bomb left and a train full of...
Mujari, I followed Mara onto the train. She's headed toward the engine car.
Gabe, you need to take her out before the train merges with the DC lines. If she releases the virus there, the whole city will be infected.
Got it. A hero's work is never done.
Don't let him get to Aramark!
Thank you. I owe you my life. Almost got me killed. Expect a call from my lawyer.
Explosion. I'm going to take him out. I just found some explosives and I'm going to blow her out.
Gabe, be careful.
Right.
One wrong move and I kill the woman.
Do you know who I am? Let me go!
I've been looking forward to putting a bullet in your head. Where did you go?
Logan, put the gun down and let's work together. I will make you rich.
I've been looking for...
Got it.
Finish it.
It's already over, Mara. Okay, got it. Thanks. Mara's gone. Apparently security didn't see anything. Cameras have been wiped.
Figures. I guess your first task as agency chief will be tracking her down once and for all.
No. My first job is rebuilding from the ground up, with people I trust.
Great. Just what we need, a bunch of raw recruits to train.
How about you, Teresa? Looking for a job?
No thanks. I'm heading back to the desert for some R&R. Besides, the siphon filter operation is finally dead. You don't need me.
Interpol has tracked down the last of the Project Coven sites. They've all been abandoned or destroyed.
Siphon filter is destroyed, but Mara's out there somewhere.
Where to begin?
The same place we always begin, by looking for the truth and eliminating anything that tries to stop us.